buildings there and debris on the ground there. Not only that, there is another storm right over the Springfield area. This is incredible video of the tornado, which is right over the Connecticut River here. Now, the Connecticut River, it's right near I-91, and it's, man, it's trucking. You see the debris there. Connecticut River ranges from about 100 yards to a half mile wide in some cases. That's certainly not 100 yards. So maybe that's more like an eighth or a quarter mile wide there, and it's just incredible. And the damage that that has done, what we've seen on the ground, at least maybe EF1 or maybe EF2 tornado damage. That's winds over 100 miles an hour, maybe even more than that. And you see, it's amazing that it has crossed the river and it's gone. You can see traffic going underneath that tornado right there. So that is just incredible. It is sticky back in Manhattan, but the